All right, so here's about 2 weeks later. Well, it's been, probably about a week and a half since put everything down in and getting some good sprouting coming on everywhere. And I just kind of went in with like these ones, and some of these guys were struggling to come through, so I just moved some of this around to let these come up a little bit more and get some sun. So I got one coming there. Just want to kind of move the stuff around it to give it some room. You see these guys coming in also. So, not bad. I got one of the potatoes. There's a little tip coming in right there. So I'm just watering every so often when it needs it, not too much, and just kind of want to make sure you get the leaves wet and everything. And not too moist, not too bad. Just depend on how your soil works. So keep it wet, keep an eye on it. We'll keep growing, we'll check on them.